10. Look here, in your book syllabus sieve curve is there, no? So you have to trace neatly in your books. Okay, children?
Trace along the reverse C curve.